Hi, I'm William Freeman from APH. Today we're going to talk about making Braille math using ASCII math in BrailleBlaster. To begin, let's say you want UEB with Nemeth. Well, to do that, first we'll need to change our code to UEB with Nemeth. You do that by going to Settings in the menu and then Translation Settings. The default is UEB, but we can use the dropdown in this dialog to change it to UEB plus Nemeth. Then we'll click Make Default so that this table is used for all translations going forward. Don't worry, we can always change it again later if we need to. Now, let's make some Braille math. First, I'll type 1 plus 1 into the print view and press Enter. Notice that this translates in UEB. We want Nemeth. So what we do is highlight the text and press Control plus M. We could also go to Math in the menu and select Math Translation Toggle. The hotkey for that is Control plus M. When you take this action, the selected text is highlighted pink, and now BrailleBlaster knows to translate it as math, and in this case, as Nemeth. Let's try something a bit more complicated, like an exponent. To get x squared, we type x, caret, 2, press Enter, and again, highlight and press Control plus M. To get a fraction, we type 1 slash 2, Enter, highlight, Control plus M. You can also highlight several pieces of math at once and get the same results. More complicated math is found in the ASCII Math Hub, which is located under Math in the menu. When it opens, you have a blank slate with your text box on the right and a bunch of examples on the left. I like to use the examples page, which is the first page that comes up, and then just change numbers as needed. Let's make a complex fraction using the examples page. First, we find the example and click it. That puts the necessary ASCII math in the text box. Right now we have open parentheses, 1, 2, 3, close parentheses, slash, open parentheses, 12 plus 3, close parentheses. Let's change 1, 2, 3 to 4, 5, 6, and 12 plus 3 to 12 plus X. Notice that the image above the text box, which is accessible to screen readers, updates to reflect the change. Now I just click Insert Math, and it is automatically inserted into the document. Note that using the Math Hub automatically applies the Math Translation toggle, so your text is already properly translated into the math code of your choice. I hope this video will help you get started making math in BrailleBlaster. The ASCII Math Hub is a great resource both for learning how to make ASCII math and also for inserting it directly by editing the examples. Download the app at BrailleBlaster.org and keep making Braille.